Hi, I'm Shannon Combs-Bennett. Here's a hot tip on organizing your digital folders. Create a folder on your computer that corresponds with any paper file folders you might have. That way, you can see at a glance which family or record you need. Then, use the person's name and an identifier, for example, a birth record, when you save the record to your computer.